world's first traffic light was installed outside the Houses of Parliament in London in 1868. Interestingly, it exploded less than a month later, injuring the policeman operating it.